No using your hands. If you knock it off the table, you lose. When you finish, raise your hand. First one to finish. On your mark. Get set. Eat.
Oh my God.
Go Cavs!
Come on, cheer for your favorites. Let's hear it for them. Put your hands together, people. We need some motivation for these eaters. Some of our competitors just nibbling off the top, others going right for the middle of the ramen.
Come on, you're almost there!
Come on!
You got it! You can do it, you can do it!
Come on, eaters, don't stop now! We've got great prizes ahead here. Come on, you can do it. If you get any good pictures today that you'd like to share, we're using the hashtag NoodlePV. So put that hashtag on any picture that you share on social media. Hashtag NoodlePV.
You almost got it, baby!
It looks like this side of the table has maybe a closer competition. I see the bottom of the tin and a few competitors' tin.
Come on, Clifton!
You tap it out, you have a tap out.
Yes,
to the floor. The noodle eating contest claims a contestant. Its first casualty. Don't think that these people are not mighty eating warriors. And don't stop if you hear a winner, because we still have first, second, and third prize. Some competitors pausing to breathe. Others have only been inhaling ramen noodles. We got consolation prizes for you there.
Woo! Come on,
let's hear for our remaining competitors.
Let's go! Woo!
We are getting very close now.
Turn
down the home stretch. Are you tapping out? Another victim. What do you think? Or was it more than you'd expect? Woo! How do you feel about the remaining competitors?
Come on, quick!
Well, we have a champion. I think these people deserve some respect. Some great prizes, but we still have second, third. Still prizes for second, third.
You got it.
Let's hear it for them, ladies and gentlemen. John Nolan, our noodle eating champion.
Hell yeah!
A minute or so. The remaining contestants struggling, fighting through. Well, let's hear it for John, who won a $50 Washington card and a 30-ounce Yeti Rambler.